coming at, this is the third stop of four. So Felipe's actually, he's just coming back from DC, and he's pretty exhausted.
It's focused on gender violence. So more or less we're there as support for them to teach them that, you know, there are people that care about them that are similar to them. They're not much younger than us, really. I'm 20, and there's some individuals there that might be 17. So we're there as supports, as guidance, to teach them, to talk to them about the way they feel towards gender violence. And we go in and talk about different topics. So we do new games, such like we were playing earlier. And we do different activities, different games, different learning tools, I guess, to try and teach them and show them things that they should be doing, I guess.
Yeah, that's it too. Like, they, a lot of the times they see their friends going in and things like that, and they say, oh, I'm kind of interested in that, and they get there, and like, they may think they just go there for the first time, like for the food or something, but then we see many times that they go there and they get interested in the topic quite a bit, and then they start coming to more and more meetings, and then they become a regular member and start to contribute a lot with the subject. Something minuscule to kind of, it benefits us too, just to know that we're actually helping kids and, or youth in custody, I should say. So
I think they make it really obvious that it's actually working to educate them, because we can have one member come in like near the first, or whenever I first started. And then if we repeat a topic, you can tell that they actually learned something, because they'll answer the questions, or they'll help their friends answer those questions. So it's really, really good to see it's actually working.
Skills to work with people. And when they first come with us, when we first have them, there's a complete change in growth until the day that they leave. If they've been with us for a while, we see a lot of growth in the systematic level of our outcomes or our benefits that we have when we work.